I love books. I think they tend to warm up a house, especially a stone cottage like this. So I'm going to put in a series of pretty narrow shelves there, one down here, and so on. Cookbooks, travel books, whatever, in there, and fill that space with books. So I'm going to put on the first shelf there, see how it looks, and then repeat that four or five till I run out of wall. Obviously, I've got to avoid this in terms of where the final shelf might go.